Where is the future?
Right here.
Whose life is this?
Mine.
What are you gonna do with it?
Live it. By any means necessary.
Sure, there's no more secrets between us.
I'm a cop, you a vigilante.
Are we good?
We're good. Oh, hell no.
Y'all got all this fancy tech down here. Do you provide me with is this cheap-ass phone? You really don't understand what position you put me in as a deputy chief or as a friend.
Anyone who knows who Black Lightning is winds up getting hurt.
So now they jumping out of body bags and coming back from the dead? I mean, it's like the end of days.
Dr. Jace? I'm Dr. Lynn Stewart. I'd like to include you in a team working to save the victims of the green light experiments.
The Pod Kids.
She's insane, Agent O'Dell.
Well, hello to you two.
Scientifically, I'm Beethoven, but Dr. Stewart is Mozart, and you'll need us both to keep the Pod Kids alive.
What's happening?
14 of the vaccine kids will survive.
No!
You should be proud of yourself. You're a hero.
Have you not seen the news lately? I'm an upstanding citizen now.
I already know there's metahumans in the clinic.
But no one but me knows where they are.
I'm gonna be the biggest arms dealer on the planet. Tobias!
Access granted.
I broke the code!
If I knew I only had one day to live, who would I want to spend that day with? I only came up with one name. You.
Grace. Grace!
Jen, I can't see nothing.
Can you see now? Did you have sex with him?
How did you know that was a conversation?
Two good-looking teenagers on the run in danger. I ain't gotta be Miss Cleo to figure that out.
I told you I'd always have your back.
Okay, I need to know that we are all rowing in the same direction. So I've come up with a code. Three rules that we will follow. Rule number one, we don't tell anybody who we are.
Who the hell are you?
Call me Lightning.
Whoa. She's barely breaking a sweat. She's already kicking out more energy than you did in your prime.
You calling me old? So my hot-headed 16-year-old daughter is a walking nuclear bomb.
And she is extremely powerful.
My parents sent me to you because they were worried I wouldn't be able to control my powers.
I don't want you to hurt yourself.
This is not the life I wanted for you. Rule number two. No going it alone, doing anything power-related, okay? You always have backup.
Gambi counts?
Gambi counts.
I got you.
We need to raise well over $500,000.
The clinic is running out of time. If I don't help, then I'll just be wasting the gifts that God gave me.
Praise the Lord.
That's what your father always used to say.
Rule number three, we don't kill ever.
Dad, Tobias killed Khalil.
And he tried to kill you.
I have not forgotten anything that Tobias has done to me, believe me.
Tobias needs to go, and you know that.
You think I never caught any lead?
Masters of disaster. Super menace.
Part of a covert ASA-run program to turn violent inmates into meta.
Now it all begins.
If the good Lord can see fit to raise me up off my deathbed, we can see fit to raise our neighbors in a time of need.
Please.
See, I praise God for sending us Black Light, an angel of justice, to fight that evil. I praise God that he gave us thunder to protect and inspire us. I'm telling you, be ye man, a woman, a metahuman, we all have a part to play.
Allow me to welcome you to the pit.
Abandon all hope of the life you knew before.
Are the individuals in this room the only ones that know the truth about the Pierces?
Yes, sir.
Let's keep it that way. The Markovians have a stockpile of metahumans in pods the largest on Earth. I'm swearing in Black Lightning, Thunder, and whatever you're calling yourself, young lady. The Markovian war is coming. And Freeland, is ground zero.